And good morning and good afternoon. We wanted to start in the morning, but we are in the afternoon. Dear friends, respected Moti Bhai and Lata Ben Chamsi family, Shashi Bhai and Sarlai Ben Shah family, Baba Bhai and Mayuri Ben, Sujay and Gina and brothers and cousins. My namaskar to late Acharya Sushil Muniji. I landed in Canada in 1971, and first person I met on the weekend was Moti Bhai. We worked together after 10 years when we established at 247 our first Jain temple of Canada. Then under the leadership of Moti Bhai and others, we moved to 48. Now under leadership of Milan Bhai and others, we'll move to 441. Moti Bhai, Lata Ben Chapsi family gave us first break by donating $1,008,000 for naming rights for Jain Cultural Center. Shashi Bhai, Sarlai Ben Shah family gave us break by donating $1,251,000 in the memory of their Ba Kastur Ben and Father Somchan Bhai Pithraj Shah. This is for naming rights for Jain Shikhar Mandir Temple. Please give one small big hand to Chapsi and Chapa. Thank you. I know Shashi Bhai for the past 40 years. Chapsi and Shahs are our special guest to be the keynote part of our donor appreciation branch. Shashi Bhai and Sujay, your landmark donation is an inspiration to the entire Jain community. We would like to recognize your effort in helping the Jain community grow and continue to thrive on behalf of future generations with your generosity. We'll be able to secure our future and build our community institutions in Canada. We are hopeful that this will inspire other donors to come forward as we celebrate your philanthropy and generosity. We are also celebrating generosity of the house full of donors present here for their contributions and those who could not be present here. All of you donors came out in 2012 with open arms and open heart. When we first bought 441, we raised $4 million in record time. I would also like to recognize those who pledged to loan us $1 million in April 2016, Mahavir Jayanti. In 2 weeks, it reached to $1.8 million. Without the support of these families, we could not start our construction in November 2016. List of this loaning family is on your table. Today, our construction is in full swing. We are planning to celebrate our first parution next year at 441. It will be exciting news to those holding the pledges for Jain Chakrabarti Temple that we are planning to do Khat Murat in 2018. Shah and Chamsi will have the honor to dig the soil for Khat Murat Shikhar Mandir Temple. Shashi Bhai mentioned me whenever I met him, that Manhar Bhai, આપણે તા માટે કંઈક કરશું. આઈ એડમાયર હિમ ફોર હિઝ વિઝન, ફોર ધ સંસ્કાર હી રિસીવડ ફ્રોમ હિઝ પેરેન્ટ્સ કસ્તુરબેન, કસ્તુરબા એન્ડ સોમચંદ ભાઈ પિતરાજ શાહ. આઈ કુડ ઓલ્સો એક્સપિરિયન્સ ધ સેમ સંસ્કાર શશીભાઈ એન્ડ સરલાબેન પાસ્ડ ઓન ટુ સુજય, અજય એન્ડ રાજય બ્રધર્સ. લાસ્ટલી શશીભાઈ એન્ડ મોદીભાઈ ફેમિલી ગેવ બેક percentage of their wealth for their Jain community. They believe, I think, in giving back to the land where they earn their livelihood and made money. My humble request to all of you present here, I can see many millionaires sitting in this room. It is house full of millionaires. If you donate 1% of your wealth, meaning $11,000 each family, our project will be completed very fast. Please take this message to Jains who are not present here. We also recognize Dr. Mahendra Jain and his MC team and Board of Trustees for working hard for this project. Milanbhai and Lata Ben's devotion for this project cannot be expressed in words. Now, I will invite Sujay and Gina Shah to come forward and address and give us the keynote speech. Thank you, Sujay. Please come forward.